As you can tell by the title of this video, I'm going to be going over a really easy way to track your resources, some animals, some herbs, and pretty much anything else you need. The website I'm going to be using is newworldmap.com. It is a very useful map that literally tells you exactly where everything is. So here we are on New World Map, and as you can see, the map is empty right now, but if I zoom in here, if I go to Cities and Others, and go to Select All, give it a little bit, yep, it'll tell me exactly where, you know, everything is. And this works for everything right that it has right here: woods, monsters, ores, animals. And for animals, you just go to, I think it's, is it NPC? No. It's monsters, right? Yep. You just go to monsters for animals, select all, give it a little bit, and boom, it pops up all the animal locations on the map. So if we zoom in right here, I got some iron veins available to me close to this excavation mine. And we're gonna go ahead and see if we can find that. Back on New World, I'm right here, and apparently the iron should be somewhere up here. Let's find out. Oh, would you look at that? Big old piece of iron. And yeah, guys, that's it. Yeah, that's gonna be it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope this helps you out and you find it useful. And yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.